Holistic Lifestyle Coaching with Ryan David. I'm Ryan David, and I hope it's welcome back for rule number 3 of my 12 Rules of Romance, celebrating the month of love, February. These 12 rules were inspired by, once again, this book, 2002 Romantic Ideas. Got a link in the description below. Go ahead and pick it up and check it out. Obviously, there's 2002 romantic ideas for you to share with your partner, but also in this book are 12 rules, and I want to discuss and elaborate those 12 rules. This is what I'm doing here, and so I'm on rule number 3. Let's check out and see what rule number 3 is as far as the 12 rules of romance. Rule number 3 is understand that true romance takes effort and hard work at times. Now, you might be saying, duh, common sense, right? Well, we know that. But what I want to do is try to get you to shift the way you think about that hard work. Because yes, there are going to be times that come up that it challenges you and there's a lull or it doesn't really seem like it's happening naturally or whatever the case is. And you got to put in the effort. You have to work hard at generating the positive outcomes that you want. And you know, it's just like anything else in life, really. You know, if it's anything worth having doesn't come easy, it ain't free. You know what the old sayings, the cliches go. So, but in terms of this effort, what I would like to get you to do is, I would like to get you to, when it comes to having to make an effort and that hard work, so to speak, I want you to think about things a little differently. And instead of focusing on how hard the work is or how much effort you have to put in, think about what the reward is, what the payoff is, and why you're doing what you're doing. And this, again, may seem like common sense, but sure, you got to put in effort, and this goes back to rule number 1, you got to prioritize it. You know, we can have a long list of priorities, but not put any effort in to maximize or to achieve our priorities or to make our priorities happen, to follow through on our priorities. So one is prioritize it, obviously, but there's a difference between prioritizing something and putting it at the top of your list and then following through on making that thing happen. That's where the effort comes into play. So absolutely, with romancing a relationship, there's going to be times when it might not be easy, or it might not be happening naturally, or it might not seem like it's even possible at times. Those are the times when you have to put in a little bit more effort, be a little bit more creative, be a little bit more strategic, try a little bit harder, work harder, dig deeper, find out what's going on, be mindful. Whatever you got to do, put in a little bit more effort than you normally do. And as the relationship goes on, this may even get tougher because things aren't happening as naturally, so to speak. So with that effort, rather than focus on how much work it is, how hard work it is, how much effort it is, how much it's taken away from you, everything you got to do, why do I have to do this, those kind of things, that mindset, that mentality is just going to exacerbate and magnify the struggle. And so rather than focus on how hard it is, how much hard work it is, how much effort you're putting in, and how much of a struggle it is to make your relationship happen, think about why you're doing it. Think about what you'll get in return. Think about the outcome. You know, you look at, it's Super Bowl weekend. You look at, you know, football players and baseball players and basketball players, star athletes, and take, you know, these teams that are about to play for the Super Bowl. If they started, they focused every day on how much hard work they put in practice and how lifting the weights and running the sprints and waking up in the morning and the two-a-days, if they focused on how hard the work was and how much effort they had to put in, they just focused on that. A lot of them would quit, they wouldn't make it, but what they're doing is they're focusing on an outcome. They're focusing on the goal. They're focusing on why they're doing what they're doing. So in those moments, in those times where you have to put in that extra work, that hard work, that effort, make an effort, first of all, and understand that that's going to be necessary for you to do. And knowing that ahead of time really can save you some trouble down the road when you think it should be happening naturally. No, it's going to require you to put in the effort and make things happen and make it happen for your relationship. But when you're doing that, an easier way for you to do that is to shift the way you think about that effort and that hard work. And don't think of it as just hard work and for nothing. Make sure you stay focused, and focus is critical. Make sure you stay focused on the outcome and why you're putting in that work. Generate that outcome that you want in your mind. Visualize the outcome that you want and stay focused on that as you put in that work or that hard work or whatever it is. Focus on the goal and the outcome at hand. So know that you have to put in effort. Know that it's going to be hard work at times, but I encourage you to shift the way you think about and focus on that hard work or that effort that you're putting in, and it might come a little bit more smoother to you, might be a little bit easier to do, because you know you're going to be facing some challenges in the future if you're in for a long-term relationship. But at the end of the day, if you can maximize that passion and that romance by putting in effort here, putting in effort there, over the long haul, quality of your life is improved. So keep that tip in mind. Keep that rule in mind. Look forward to rule number 4 tomorrow. And once again, as I always say, if you're interested in relationships, romance, love, that sort of thing, consider subscribing, because one of the things that I really like to focus on is how do we improve the quality of our relationships, all of our relationships, but particularly romantic relationships as well. Because, you know, like the great Tony Robbins says, the quality of your life comes down to the quality of your relationships. And so that's why I'm sharing these 12 rules of romance with you guys. Until the next episode, I look forward to seeing you next time. I look forward to tomorrow. Rule number 4, it will be. And until then, take care.